I forgot, into the sun. Hang on, I'll go this way. Oh, there's a Dave! Still a Dave. This is scrutineering, race day. Oh, but it's a Wodonga tape. They're doing the driver's briefing behind me. There's that pacer. I'll go again, that's black. Alright. Sorry, that guy was recording. I don't want to walk in front of it. That's the pacer we saw on the trail coming out of Beyond. Will she stay on the track for more than 10 seconds this year?
We'll do three flying racks over the loop.
Yeah, the sun bucks.
That five stars that those bollards there. TV screen here to check that your timer is working. First of all, check that your time is still there, but then come up and make sure it's working. If it's not working, we'll give you another one or check the position of it. And I'm trusting that each of you have put your timers on in a safe manner. That's about it. Okay, any questions? And we'll do a checkered flag at the end.
Thank you.
So we start over there in front of the frozen mile flow, and you finish by coming in at that end of the pit. If you're coming in early, keep to that side because fast cars.
I'll go take some footage of the spectator parking. This is how they attach the timers down here. For this racetrack, you got them on and they do your lap times. It's always down low on the driver's side. So if you are thinking of coming down here and doing it, try and work out a way to do that without taking your paint off.
What's that on the sill?
That is timing.
That's the timing. Oh, yeah.
Oh, right. Timing thing.
This fella is staying where we are. Just quickly want to get the front of this before they all jump in and take off onto the track. So you saw the backs of these just before. And before everyone else crowds around like ants. Oh baby.
Yeah, you got one.
Yeah, you have to sign off.
Jason, hold it.
Andy.
slide the wheels up on them.
Yeah. I'll see what Facebook
will. Alright. They're about to start racing. At a meet is usually just as good as what you see on show or out on the racetrack, so let's go through the car park. There's a mix in here. Leaving the best to last, so just excuse these non-valiants. See, that's getting slim pickings over there. There is a nice green wagon over there. It's a nice clean charger, 770. Little safari wagon over here. Head on over here. We got a drifter. Crew, hello. Yes. How you doing? I'm coming back to talk to you guys. We have the Batmobile. I'll get around the front of this. That's a sedan. Ah. See, I should have gone down that side with the wings. Luda, aren't you pretty? Got a couple of suspicious characters in the back there. Am I getting that? Hey Dave, they got some toys. Were you after new emblem, Dave? Oh, look at that beauty. I'm stopping because I need Greg to see this one. That's a paint job, mate. Just in case you're making plans. Greg Metcalf, are you watching? That's a paint job, mate. Blue flames, nice. I like that one. I'd get in that one. God, this guy's going to be everywhere this weekend. You just got to watch this black man.
I know, he's bad.
Go away!
All right. I'm sure I'll get you again.
No, you won't. So, everything, a lot of mud.
park in it.
Everyone says he's so nice, but he's so rude to me. There's some late comers, and I'm sure there'll be more coming in as I'm filming. See if I can get them as we go. Isn't she a beauty? Okay, I'm gonna look inside, I can hear you screaming. The window's down, so. Beautiful. Nice. Must not leave red hair on seat. Okay, cool. I've done that before. Got someone in trouble. There's a redhead, you've been taken out of the car. No, no. Didn't even get in it. Ah, oh, hello. It's big as a whale. Like that. That's not as yellow as I thought it would be. It's like just, I can't describe it. It's different on camera than in real life. It's actually a really nice green. For some reason, when I've seen photos of that car, it always looked yellow. All the suitcases. Maybe I should have got the charger painted that colour, that's nice. Coming back to look at that one, you're all gonna have to bear with me. Hello. You remind me of someone I know. With a VF mirror. Dickie seat. I got me one of those. I'm getting away with the auto transmission. And I'm off. Really looks good with the protection pack. I didn't think it would. Sorry, mate. Ah, I miss you, boo. You missed it at the beginning, this little yellow number. This was AL. Go close enough and read the number. Hello.
Can't have it.
I don't want it. Shots of the purple car. Oh yeah, 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 if you can move me. Awesome. Now I wanted to get that yellow fella. Oh, she's moving here. Look at that. He must have missed the briefing, but he's been given permission to go, so someone must have individually briefed him. He'll be on the track. You're right. You're right. G'day. The deer's leaving and you're in the way. You're in the way.
Set up for off-road stuff because it's got the lovely tires on.
Bat fuel on top.
Hey, there was some great.
Javelin, the white one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or is that the one that says, I don't know, I'm sure one of them says low or something on the number plate, first place plate.